For my project, I'm mapping cell phone signal in the Tucson Mountains. The process of actually acquiring the data involves a Trimble device, and I travel in 0.2-mile increments, and I just take the latitude and longitude of those points. And then after putting those into a base map that I created, I'm going to compare it against a VSHOT analysis from cell phone tower locations, and essentially see what the correlation is between the viewshed and the cell phone signal strength at those points. I'm Emily Poppen. I'm in the online GIS program at the University of Arizona. I spent a lot of time out here hiking by myself, and I thought that was pretty huge to know what places are covered and what places aren't in the case of an emergency or, you know, just needing some kind of contact with the outside world. Ways that I would like to use it. I would love to use it in the national park system. I know GIS can be used for trail mapping, and it really took no thought to think of ways that GIS could be used in the environment that I wanted to be in. It can be used everywhere. I don't know of many fields that it really can't be used in, or that you can't find a way for the field to be bettered because of the use of GIS.